us because he is jumping on counters, people, furniture, all that kind of stuff. He is chasing the cats. He is barking at them for attention when they just want to sit down. He is pretty much just your typical puppy. They want him to listen better and, you know, be able to be off leash and have manners and all that good stuff. I'm going to see what he'll do for us here today. Buddy. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Down. 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 Please. Ruffy, please. Please. You're really good at sitting. Ruffy, come. Good boy. Good boy. Yup. 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 Alright guys, so that's where we're at today. I'm really excited to work with him and show you his progress in these next 2 weeks.
What do you think, buddy? What do you think, buddy? Are you the best boy? Are you the best boy?
Thank you. Thank you.